She's the founder of MD Qatar.
Humor has been a very big part of my life. So I'm the only one in my whole entire family that is born with muscular dystrophy, Duchenne. Like, my entire life has been really adventurous.